In today's WJZ Health Watch, using the internet to self-diagnose may do a little more harm than good. University of Waterloo researchers looked at the searches for medical treatments of 60 students. They found separating the good information from the bad information is not as easy as people think.